The history of the Arabs begins in the mid 9th century BC, which is the earliest known attestation of the Old Arabic language. The Arabs appear to have been under the vassalage of the New Babylonian Empire. They went from the Arabian Peninsula to Mauritania. Tradition holds that Arabs descend from Hazrat Ismail, the son of Hazrat Ibrahim. The Syrian desert is the home of the first attested Arab groups, as well other Arab groups that spread in the land and existed for millennia. Arab referred to any of the largely nomadic and settled Semitic people from the Arabian Peninsula, Syrian desert, north and lower Mesopotamia. Arabs are first mentioned in biblical and Assyrian texts of the 9th to 5th centuries, where they appear as nomadic pastoralists inhabiting the Syrian desert. Proto-Arabs are presumed to have originated from what is now modern-day Hijaz and Najd in Saudi Arabia. Dilmun and Samud were among the most prominent civilizations in Arabian Peninsula. Coastal areas of Eastern Arabia were controlled by Parthians and Sasanians, and Southern Arabia was the home to a number of kingdoms. Kingdom of Kedarites, Edessa, Nabatean, Emesene, and Hatra were among the classical kingdoms of Arabia. The Ghassanids, Lakhmids, and Kindites were the last major migration of pre-Islamic Arabs originating from Yemen. After this starts the medieval period, which will be discussed in the next video.